Hi, I'm Maryann Frazier, honeybee extension specialist here at Penn State University, and we're in the Wiley apiary, one of the research apiaries that we use for investigating causes of CCD and pollinator decline. Pollinators are in decline, and one of the most recent manifestations of that is colony collapse disorder, or CCD. This is a situation, a phenomena, where adult bees actually leave the parent colony for no apparent reason. One of the factors we think at play here is pesticides. So many homeowners ask us what they can do to contribute to the health and welfare of pollinators. And as a matter of fact, I would suggest three things. One is the careful use of pesticides in general, and herbicides specifically. It's actually those dandelions and clover plants that provide nectar and pollen for pollinators. The second thing that homeowners can do is actually plant for pollinators. There are lots of beautiful flowering plants that can be incorporated into your garden that actually provide forage for pollinators and contribute to their health. Thirdly, consider buying honey from your local beekeeper. By supporting the local beekeeper, you're also supporting your local bee population. Be good to your pollinators, and they'll be good to you. I'm Maryann Frazier, Senior Extension Associate, Penn State University.